I went round to your college.
I'm surprised you're interested.
Well, I was kind of lonely. Wanted to see where you'd been. Only no one had heard of you at Corpus.
Said I was at Jesus.
You said Corpus.
Corpus, Jesus, what does it matter?
I never got in. I was at Bristol.
I did go to Oxford, but it was just to do a teaching diploma. Does that make any difference?
So what? To me, at least you lied. Lying's good, isn't it? We've established that lying works. You ought to learn to do it properly. Anybody else, I'd say we could have a drink. Is that a euphemism? A drink? Saying a drink when you actually mean something else.
It is, yeah.
Actually, forget the euphemism. I'm just kicking the tires on this one, but further to the drink. What I was really wondering was were there any circumstances in which there was any chance of your sucking me off? Or something similar. Actually, that'll please Hector.
What?
You're sucking me off. It's a gerund. He likes gerunds. And you're being scared shitless. That's another gerund.
I didn't know you that way inclined.
I'm not. It's the end of term. I've got into Oxford. I thought we might push the boat out. Anyway, I'll leave it on the table. I don't understand this. Reckless, impulsive, immoral. How come there's such a difference between the way you teach and the way you live? Why are you so bold in argument and talking, but when it comes to the point, when it's something that's actually happening, I mean, now you're so fucking careful. Is it because you're a teacher and I'm a boy?
Obviously that.
Well, why? Who cares? I don't.
You've already had one master who touches you.
Oh, is that what it is? It's that you don't want to be like Hector. Well, you won't be. You can't be. How could you be? Hector's a joke.
No, he isn't, you see. He is.
That side of him is.
All right.
All right, what?
All right, let's go for a drink.
No, don't take out your sodding diary.
Maybe next week.
Next week. Get this man. You can suck me off next week. I've heard of a crowded schedule, but this is ridiculous. God, we've got a long way to go. Do you ever take your glasses off?
Why?
It's a start.
Not with me. Taking off my glasses is the last thing I do.
Yeah? I look forward to it. What do you do on Sunday afternoons? What are you doing this Sunday afternoon?
I was going to go through the accounts of Roche Abbey. It's a Cistercian house. It's just to the south of Doncaster. Only I think I've just had a better offer.
I think you have. And we're not in the subjunctive anymore either. It's going to happen.